friend David's land. I've been helping him landscape it. Basically, just clearing it and mowing it. Through the road, but it's well hidden. Dirty, burning all these wood piles down here. Up a little hunting spot over there across the branch down there in that corner. Go feed the dogs before the mountain man comes on.